There's no shinies here. Why did you make me come down here, guys? Hello, hello. This is jackalopeXjackalope, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We are
right,
back.
Move out.
Yeah.
We are back in Malmalam Thicket, and we are back in the land of English. That's right. We're back to English. There is actually a campsite in the Malmalam Thicket. It looks like we have to run up this, run up this.
Sharp.
Oh. Hey, Mandrake. How y'all's doing? What is this amalgam? There's so many. I might die again. In this area. I leveled up a little bit. I did some quests that I could. But yeah, I didn't level up that much. Oh no! He's intoxicated! Oh, Pronto, you're intoxicated, but I hope you can shoot right. Jesus! Just a blizzard at the end.
You hate bugs.
Guys are dumb.
Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Icky. Those bugs were icky, guys, but this is a really beautiful area. I almost feel like maybe I should go camp again. Just because I probably leveled up with all those. Whatever. Let's just keep going. At least we got to save, you know. What is this? What is this? Oh, shiny! It's a trap, I bet. No? Well, that's fun. Ooh, it's hard to run upstream. I guess that's what that was. Okay. Surely there are more shinies around. It's really pretty though, because it's in the forest. I feel like we don't get to see forests very much. Like, not like this at least. Can I run up this?
Urgh, cold, cold. Freezing cold!
Yeah?
You gotta stand under that waterfall and let it toughen you up a little.
It just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
Oh, yeah? I'm glad you're so confident.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if
it's
I were you.
It's really pretty, right. Though, actually.
We're not out of the woods yet.
I think we are literally out of the woods. Oh. That's a monster.
Man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak too soon.
Oh, gods. Look at that. We might have to run away.
Not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's hop.
Is it? Okay. Wait. Can I want to get
ready
to it.
For this?
Bandersnatch. Kill the Bandersnatch. Yeah. I don't know if that did anything. It's kind of fun though. Oh shit. Watch out for the Bander. Oh, don't get under the Bandersnatch. Oh my god, the Bandersnatch is kicking our ass, guys. Shit. Bandersnatch? Can you not? Oh shit. Bandersnatch. Come on, Iris. I believe in you. Do a drop kick on this guy. Yay.
Damn, Iris. Didn't know you
oh.
Had it in
you. She does. Oh, what?
Gotcha.
Come back, Bandersnatch.
Gladio, do it.
Come on, Gladio. You know, there was no, like, special commands for the Bandersnatch. Alright, let's see if analyzing the Bandersnatch will help. He is weak to javelins and lightning. Alright. You know, I've never tried any of the machinery. Uh-oh. Well, I won't be able to do that if I'm dead.
No one missed a nice guy!
Okay, let's try it.
Watch the enemy's movements. Don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Jesus, that was fun. I don't really know how that worked. Did I do that? I have no idea what that did. Oh, look at him. He's just like rolling around on the ground. Let's get him, guys. Get them! Get him! Beware the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware the Jub-Jub bird and shun the thrumiest Bandersnatch. Is this supposed to be some sort of a hint on how to beat the Bandersnatch? Because I don't really have a vorpal sword. Oh my god.
You might want to see
score! It's all about that treasure.
Bandersnatch, you were an asshole.
Magnificent.
Oh, look at that. His tongue's sticking out. Is that a thing? All of them, they're all just gonna have their tongues sticking out like, this is what you get for having killed me. Congratulations. Alright, well, who knew a tomb was gonna be here? I wonder what weapon that I never use I'm going to find. Tomb of the Pious. Okay. So, what would be pious? A staff, maybe? Like a monk's staff? Oh, I was close. I don't ever use these things. I probably should, but the fact that you lose health while you use them, it scares me. Yeah, he's getting used to that. It's not really good to get used to that, Noctis. Yep, there we go.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Ah, Pronto. Can always count on you to be a doof. Well, I mean, that was a thing. I can't believe there's no shinies around here. After all that effort. Is it still there? Oh, no. Oh, yeah. No, it's gone. What happened to the body? Hey there, Regalia. How you doing? Okay, there's nothing to pick up. Let's get going. Ignis, please take the wheel.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
Yep, we beat up that monster.
And away we go.
I feel like we probably should have gotten a quest for that, but whatever. Mountain driving. Bronto looks kind of bored. Oh, look at his freckles. That freckly face. Just don't dart out straight into traffic. Noctis already knows how badly that can go.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
Oh, no.
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys.
Aw, we liked having you along.
That'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah, I guess so. Like, I think my fiancé would be a little weirded out if we had this chick hanging out all the time, clinging to me, but, you know, whatever.
Let's pull over for a sec.
What?
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
What do you mean?
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Ella had a little sister along for the ride.
Aww. Oh, he's really pulling over for her. That's cute. Are we gonna see something crazy? Make a stop at Larity Seaside? Sure.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Aww.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
We'd rather have Pronto squeezed in between us, but whatever. Oh, this is fun. Listen, the system
sounds
for them.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altitia.
Yeah?
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Yeah? I don't think anywhere's safe for her, really. She's kind of in danger all the time.
Heard about the Imperial base?
No.
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
Oh yeah, that base.
Right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Oh. I thought he escaped. I guess he's in the hospital, huh? You could always go attack him in the hospital, but that doesn't seem very gentlemanly. I think we could have gone and done some fun stuff here, but getting back up here looks like it would be a huge pain. I suppose I could teleport. Has to go down. Never mind, guys. No jumping down. Let's keep going.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
We didn't even have like a photo op. You have a good break, Ignis?
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
It is.
Picture perfect.
Take some pictures, Pronto. That was your cue. This really feels like such a world. Like, all the space and the fact that you can explore most of
it. Wow. Look at that bridge up ahead.
No, it looks neat.
Some piece of work right there. The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross.
Yeah, hope nothing attacks us on this bridge. That would suck. It's beautiful.
Want to get a closer look?
At what?
What? You just... I guess.
We made it.
We didn't really make it anywhere. In fact, you guys keep stopping for some reason. Whatever, at least this one has stairs. I guess we're gonna go check something out. The bridge? You wanna get a closer look at the underside of the bridge? I didn't realize you were so into architecture. I can mine some stuff. Hi-ho, hi-ho. Pick it up. Jesus. Okay. Yeah, let's go see if there's anything interesting. I mean, admittedly, it is pretty neat. Checking out the base of the bridge. Could cause a lot of problems if we destroyed it. There's no shinies here. Why did you make me come down here, guys? Ow. Well, this is really pretty, though. Can I run out on these islands? Will they get swept out? No. It's not an option. That's okay, I guess. Is she just trying to, like, make me level up Gladys' skill?
Wind's picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or just the terrain.
Yeah, just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Ooh. Ooh. Are these clams or something? Mollusks. Mollusks. I bet those are worth a pretty penny. Ow. Hey, I must have picked him up before or something because, Ignis hasn't said anything about a new recipe. Hey, is that a campground? Oh, it is. Campground. And fishing. I'm terrible at fishing, though. That is the thing I've leveled up the least. Yes!
That's it!
That's what I've been
What's
waiting
what?
For.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Oh, he's got a little necklace.
I could taste this for you.
Never noticed. Is it from your boyfriend? I'm seriously just, like, seafood hunting at the moment. Is this what she wanted? You wanted mollusks? There you go. Well, I've nearly walked to my destination. Oh, look! A shiny. It has to be worthwhile. Silver bangle. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's head back to the car, guys. But yeah, what a sight. What a sight. Let's pose dramatically here. Guys, come on, pose dramatically. Good. Gladdy, get with the picture. Oh, I give up on you. Okay, good, good. We're good. Pronto. Pose dramatically. Here we are, back at the car. Let's go, guys.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
Are they, like, intentionally making me stop so that she doesn't have to leave us? Just to, like, make her feel better? Ooh, it's going to the creepy tunnel.
You're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
I kill things. For us to eat.
I do my part. I always set the table.
Oh.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
Yep. Ignis is the mama, and he takes care of us.
This the place?
Sure is.
What?
Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
Where?
My pleasure.
What?
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Aw, I hope he's okay. Because we apparently let him go by himself. Just set him up on his journey. Put him in a truck.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
He's always helpful. All right. It is a good idea, though. Hey there, lady.
Hello there.
All right, let's see Iris off to wherever it is she's supposed to be.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What's
it is.
We head on up?
It's not very pretty,
nice
though.
View. A bit blustery.
Blustery. Whoa. Hey, babe!
Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Oh, you wear that outfit no matter what the temperature, huh? Part with Iris' company, I guess so. We've upgraded.
It was fun.
It was fun.
How's the boat?
Does Cindy get to join us?
Tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Oh.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done.
Parts are we gonna pay for it all?
Though.
Oh.
Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
Of course not,
we're
it's our
at
boat.
Your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica.
Who?
Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
Can we walk
you
any faster?
On the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril.
Ooh, Mithril.
Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts.
It's hard to come by everywhere.
A fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one.
Aww.
Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Aw, little Talcott. You're our information guy. Hurry up. Guys. Any day now.
Papa's down on the dock. Now, if y'all excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and ski-daddle. Got a garage to look after.
Ski-daddle.
Prince Nocte!
Oh, hey!
Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way!
Oh, Talcott. I missed your adorable little face. I'm glad you don't seem too traumatized by the death of your friend. Hey. I said, hey, let me talk.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat.
It's a pretty expensive boat.
Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there.
Okay.
It said you'll find Mithril inside.
All right. I guess we've got our quest for next time. Let's talk to Iris for a sec.
About that lake. Pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool.
Oh, yeah?
I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown.
Oh, kill two birds with one stone.
Anything. So, how's that coming along?
We're gonna do that next time. If you guys enjoyed watching, please comment, like, and or subscribe, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, goodbye!